singing.
Wow.
Papa loves mambo.
Papa loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo.
Don't be the rumba and don't be the samba. Papa loves mambo tonight.
Papa loves mambo. Papa loves mambo.
Thank you. Christ. Rejoice. It's lovely to be outside. Is that a full moon? Does anyone, are there any professional astrologers here? I don't think my palms are red. Oh, it's daylight savings. You know what? Everybody knows what that means, right? I'm gonna hump a lot of patio furniture. Everybody knows it's a yearly tradition. Don't be worried. It's fine. Take a break. That was, you know, it's early. Just woke up. It's nice of you to come here at the crack of dawn. The moon is out. I just bought new guitar pedals, so we're gonna suffer through this. This is good. This show's in high def. You either have to be high or deaf for it to sound good. And I am higher than a giraffe's pussy right now. I'm high as fuck. Are there children here? Well, they might be high too. I hope they're high. Everybody is high.
Come on,
you
might as well do a family.
We're gonna do a family tendon, atone for my sins.
Thank you.
I just wrote that song.
I always like dancing in there and then I turn on your song
Actually, it's by Van Morrison. I heard he's an asshole.
Oh, yeah, it's in the history books now. So is what I just...
Relevant information.
Just definitely show my butt crack for a little bit.
Okay. This guitar is 1967 guitar. That's a mic. Dutch needs a mic because he's really giving some good barbs.
Oh, Thank you.
is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Thank you. Thank you. I forgot the tip jars. Oh, wait. Where is it? Tip jars under the table in the back. You're not allowed to go back there, so please. How's everybody doing? Oh, good. Wait. I wasn't done asking you how you were doing.
We're doing good.
I'm not done asking. I'm still asking. I was going to ask you how you're doing, but I wanted to let you know that I'm sorry for telling you all about my problems before I asked. Now I'm asking, but we don't have time for your answers. I really am not interested right now. That's not good. I hope you're doing well. That's all I can. Introduce you to the most important member of the band, the tip jar. This guy over here, these people. I'd like to introduce you to the tip jar, most important member of the band. Please give him a round of applause. Tell me how you're doing, write it down and put it in the tip jar. Tell us your feelings. coming down from a hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my God, oh hell yes. Honey, put on that party dress. Oh my God, oh hell yes. You got to put on that party dress. Good evening. Alright, I care about your problems. I was just kidding. I have a boomerang hat. It flew off. Did you see that? It flew off behind the stage and landed on the stage. It's incredible. It went over back behind the stage where I keep all my mushrooms. And then it landed right back here. It's amazing. This one's for Carlos. Is he still here? He was pretty drunk. He already gave me 10, but oh, that was, yeah. He gave it to me, but maybe you need some. Some Johnny Cash, not the one he wanted. Carlos isn't okay. Here anyway. He sent me his regards.
When you call me, it's one or the
he
other.
He sends his regards.
Yeah, probably 10 a.m. is better.
Okay.
But I have problems.
So
10 p.m. or 2
p.m.
might not answer.
Let my door open, leave my falling.
Alright, you're
going to
call me.
In the cold wild wind. And I still miss someone. So I go out on the parties and look for a little fun. But I find a darkened corner. And I still I still see them everywhere. And I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. But I wonder if she's sorry for leaving when he'd begun. Someone, and I still miss someone.
Josh Norton on the guitar. I miss you, Josh.
blue eyes. I still see them everywhere. And I miss those arms that held me when all the drugs was sorry, even what we ain't begun. But if someone told me somewhere, but I still miss someone, and I still miss someone.
Thank you. I'm having a wardrobe malfunction. Is my fly up or is, oh no, my hat fell off. I can't tell the difference anymore. My Jimmy hat. Just in case. Oh, thank you, Tara. It's good to get out of the house. It's lovely to see you out in your glory, Venice. Dressed to impress, I like this guy right here. Obviously, the guy with the tie-dye pajama outfit, or tuxedo. It's a Venice tuxedo. It's a Venice tuxedo. Thank you. We just coined a term. We got the Canadian tuxedo, we got the Venice tuxedo. Everybody's all dressed up. I've been waiting in the hall,
Josh Norton on guitar. Doug Swanen on the bass connect. Then it's Tuxedo connect. Next one on the bass. He was at Home Depot in the parking lot. Oh yeah, Dutch had a message he wanted to say thank you to Max. Personal, privately. Thank you all for coming out. We're gonna be here again. I think they do this every Wednesday now because it's daylight savings. But I gotta go after this song because it's daylight savings and it's time for me to hump some patio furniture. Nobody gets it. I made it up the other day. I'm gonna do it. I haven't done it yet. Let's talk about it. You just wait, patio furniture. I'm coming for you. Crypto, we take crypto. rubles, Russian, no Russian rubles, please. Who wants to be a Turkish millionaire? Right here. Alright, I gotta go home and hunt some patio furniture. We'll be back next week. Rest of your week. Happy hump day. Patio furniture hump day. They're all hump days. Miss Daylight Savings. That's it. Judge quit the band, so we're not going to play any more songs. He'll be back in our next gig. I have to apologize and go home while you're on DM on Instagram, and then he'll be back.
The damage they can do to a small child. That's what I've done.
One more. How to get myself in this here predicament? My cash flow's all dried up. Can't pay my rent, feel like an idiot. Hey mister, how's a little extra drop of wine for my cup? Well, my landlord is pounding on my door, and my girlfriend, she won't DM me anymore on TikTok. Well, I'm wondering what on earth I'm fighting for when I'm tired and I'm lonely and I'm poor. Well, I miss the hot drugs, the stiff drinks, the endless love, the company jet and the country club. But now just me, my bad memory, this empty can of chicken and the sea of broken heart and a hollow old neon sign that says vacancy. There's nothing glamorous. It's a struggle to endure, and this vagrant life won't do me anymore. And I'm wondering what on earth I'm fighting for when I'm tired and I'm lonely and I'm poor. But I'm wondering what on earth I'm living for when I'm tired and I'm lonely and I'm poor. Thank you, good night, have a good time, and a merry little Christmas. Mayo, have a lovely evening.
What time did they start?
Six. And if you came at six, you want to go charge. But Penmar, go to events together at all?
Huh? Maybe.
Every Tuesday night at the Hammer Museum.
In Westwood?
Yeah. Real alternative concert. But different things in different
places. I think that's
so that first, apparently they don't have a mailing list for first band, Jetpack band on Facebook. Find out where they're at. are you going to ecstasy at all? I mean, that's coming in
every day. I haven't been in a long time. On Sundays, I don't even know what I'm going to
do. Well, isn't it still the Masonic Temple?
Yes, exactly.
On Venice, above the gate.
Don't say that. Shut your mouth. Sip a wine. Sip a cigarette.